Hi guys, in this video, we'll be taking a look at the upcoming Master Grade Extreme Unicorn Gundam. The kit is currently being displayed at Hobby Art Gallery. So if you are currently staying in Singapore, do head down to the shop and see it in person. You can also check out their Facebook page with the link in the description below. And now for a quick review of this model kit. The Master Grade Unicorn Volca was first released in December 2007. Ever since then, we also have many other variations like the Banshee and Phoenix. And you can find the Unicorn in almost every grade. We got the Super Deform, High Grade, Rare Grade, Master Grade, my favorite, the Perfect Grade, Mega Size, and even a life-size one at Odaiba, Japan. But this new release of Master Grade Extreme Unicorn looks quite different from what we had 13 years ago. Firstly, the lighting sequence took up 1 minute to complete. Start off with the eyes, followed by the destroy mode. You will also notice that the lights are blinking and coming to a stop just before switching over to an awaken mode. In my opinion, the LED seems to be brighter compared to the perfect grade. There are some details added to the outer armor as well. I also noticed that some of the inner frames that are supposed to be opaque are now transparent. This kit is still transformable between the unicorn mode and the destroy mode. This kit is still poseable. Unlike the rear grade with the lighting system, the hand is newly molded as well. It is in the fixed position where it can grip the weapon so much better. I wonder how challenging is it to install the LED for this master grade. For this display, DC adapter is being used instead of batteries. Let's take a look at some of the close-up photos. The clear cycle frame looks clean and frosted. There are some clear parts that were newly made for this model. One example was the Valkyrie on the shoulder, and the other on the side skirt. Some of the inner structure for the shoulder looks different as well. We can also spot some of the similar design on our Master Grade, Blue Gundam, and Satabi. Subtle changes have been made to the arm as well. Lights might not be able to shine through the skirting that well. I don't see any major changes to the Tami armor, only some minor details being added to the lower leg. The shield is being supported by a stand individually, or you can stick them together to form the iconic shield combination. The new cycle frame on the shield looks thicker as well, again with some minor details being added. Let's check out the wire management for this model kit. The wires are definitely visible, especially if you were to look at them from the sides or from the back. Most of the cables are actually quite well hidden, and if you were to display your unicorn in a dark and enclosed area, I'm pretty sure you won't be able to notice the cables. Unlike the Perfect Grade Unicorn LED, where the cables are white. The MS cage is included in this release as well. You'll be able to recreate the scene from episode 1. Overall, the Master Grade Extreme Unicorn Gundam have shown how technology has advanced over the past 13 years. Throughout the whole shoot, the knobs on the kit are not obvious enough to be noticeable. The lights are so bright that if you are in a well-lit room, you will still be able to enjoy the lighting system for the retail price of 25,300 yen, which is around 330 Singapore dollars. One can already purchase a perfect grade, and some spare cash to get some other model kits or have their lunch or dinner next time. I find that this is more of a collectible item and not something that I want for heavy modification. We have come to the end of this video. Let me know in the comment section what is your thought of this unicorn gundam. I hope you guys enjoyed this review of the model kit. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.